Buenos días, Dobudin, bienvenue, hola. Today we play again Observer System Redux. Maybe we can change something that the ending is a different ending, like last time I played this. We see. ADMP, hello, welcome. So stop the music. Don't leave the stream, please.
How dare you?
Loading, loading. How is it going, GDMP? Come on, loading. Fortfahren. Oh yes, I remember. We have to do something to get the bad dreams today. Oh, hello.
God knows why you fucking kill people. But I want my fucking son back.
I'm sure nothing makes sense in this brain. Let's see.
Leave me alone!
What? Are you in there?
Time there lived in a certain village a little country girl, the prettiest creature who was ever seen.
Whoa. Damn it. Okay. Let's see. What's this? I only can read the half of it. We don't have any special abilities, so let's see. What's this about?
Look at him. Isn't he just the cutest thing?
Beh?
Something's not right. Just look at it.
Eh?
I don't have time for this.
Not now, Victor. Mommy needs to rest. Go and play, okay?
Go and play. Go in the basement and play with the things what to want to eat you. Yes, we do. Something is here. I'm sure. Right. I remember this. Can we put it back? So no one can follow me? Okay. Now what?
Victor! Victor!
He had cut only a few strokes when he saw the red cap shining through. He cut a little more, and the girl jumped out and cried. Oh, I was so frightened. It was so dark inside.
Mommy, why did the wolf have to die?
Okay. Follow the animal.
Yeah. What's wrong with his legs?
What a little freak!
A ball of brain.
Victor.
Okay.
Look at him! Watch your fucking step! Hey, get here, fucking freak! Get out of here!
I don't know. I don't remember what last time was. Don't think we almost there.
There's no other way.
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
I don't like it.
Please, you need to eat. Come on, eat. Eat.
Eat.
Hmm. Eat the birds, Victor. Eat it. Don't even try to understand what you see. Don't. It makes completely no sense. So I don't try to understand what I see. I just take it and hope it's over at some time.
Hurry! You're crazed anyway!
You want to eat me?
Yes, that's it.
Eat or getting eaten? That's the question.
Jesus, this is hopeless.
I was here before. You ice good boy. Hello. Welcome. How is it going? Let me see. Sure I can. Hallo Tanja. Wie geht's? Wie steht's? In die Tag gut rumgebracht. Ist müde.
There. Now's your chance.
Ich irgendwie auch.
Hurry.
Viel zu früh aufgestanden. Hurry up, sagt er. I remember this from last time I played. Okay. So I can say no, I don't give anyone who just ask a crate. From time to time I do a chat game, then you can win. But I bet you are not here anymore. So I'm okay with that.
And risk partial to complete paralysis? Great idea, Dad.
Damn it. And he did that? Why? Just to spite me? I told you to stay out of the stacks.
I'm better off there than I am.
Stop yelling. You're only making. worse.
I'm making it worse? Look at him! It's grotesque! It's disgusting! This freak of nature is not my son!
Victor, please. Your father didn't mean it. We're just worried about you, that's all.
Leave me alone!
Curse of the Wolfman. Maybe find something useful, but we simply in his head, so we don't can use any item. Hello, anyone here?
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain forest a brave little wolf, the fiercest creature who was ever seen.
Let's kill them all. Nom 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 nom.
It's okay, Victor. Please calm down.
Mommy?
Talk to him, Victor. I know there is still hope.
Cassandra, hello.
You're not my son!
Dobry Keen.
No, not like this. Jesus, this is hopeless.
Look, he's at it again.
You're embarrassing me.
We're in for another show.
Look at him.
Just give up already.
Oz just fucking sad. No.
Look at him. Please, you need
to. Once upon a time, there lived a certain.
Congratulations. We're past the first phase of the treatment, and it looks promising. Your body is responding well to the genetic material.
Thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Oh, that's all right. You'll thank me in a couple of weeks when the shift starts to occur. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the results.
So you see, while it is technically inoperable, this procedure can practically nullify the symptoms. I'm not going to lie, the treatment is invasive, but it is by far the best option.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Did you hear that, Dan? Should have been you.
Okay. Where I am. This is a really weird brain. Like I said, don't even try to understand what you see. Just hope you get out in some time. And I try to remember what I have done last time I played this game. But I don't know exactly.
Dad, I know what I'm doing.
What if you're wrong?
Well, what if I'm right? It's something I need to do. For once in your life, can't you just admit that you're wrong?
Can't start a movie. No, you can't do anything here. Follow the light. Oh, hello. Maybe it's not so good to run to this guy. Holy shit. I'm sure I dream about this crazy game.
Thanks. You better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Yes. It's very nasty.
Hey!
Gets his prey.
Three pairs of eyes, four gallons of plasma, two hearts, two livers, a set of lungs. A pretty easy.
Okay.
He's always out there, watching, waiting.
Hunting.
I'm right on your tail.
Come on, let me out of your weird brain. Hello, Rebecca. Yes, I have a wonderful day. How are you doing? He killed all the things. GG. Okay, thank God, I'm out of his brain.
One more of these, and I'd die. Or get used to it.
Thanks for posting that code.
So,
can find whatever hole you crawled out of, maybe I'll find some answers.
Night, hello, welcome. Okay, out of this weird brain.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Okay. Try to remember what I have done the last time. Thank you, Rebecca, for 10 defuel. Thank you, very kind of you. I came from here. Dark like hell here. Closed, closed, closed. Ah, collectible. I take it. Dum to dum to dum. Here.
Nein, doch.
JDMP, thank you for another 10 T-Fuel. You are very generous. Thank you. Okay, we must go there. Hello. Ah, shit, I remember this. Okay, we can't go here. Damn. We can't go there, eh? The next collectible. I take it. What? Oh. This makes no sense. Ah, okay. We go here. Okay, closed.
What a place. Hard to believe anyone could live here.
Oh shit, I remember.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
I'm still searching for my son in game. So, maybe he lives here.
A splicer, a lunatic, and a junkie. Perfect combo.
Anormale genetische Struktur entdeckt. What's that? Fäulnis Bakterien. Hmm. Let's see what weird shit we can see. I think we haven't doing this last time. Adam Lazarski. I'm not Adam. Something is damaged. Oh, is this loud? Don't try to understand. It's just messing with your head. What? I have no idea what I'm doing. Last time I was not doing this. It's some sort of mind protection system because I'm in his head. Wah! I can't run away. Decreased. The head is not there anymore. It's exploded somehow. We have all levels unlocked. Okay, let's check. What is hunting me? What? What we have to do? Let's see, maybe we have an objective. We have to go back, I think. No idea. Okay, it's open. Sense. Now we are on the other side. Stairs up. This must be good. Can go there.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Sanctuary Salon. Please state
microphone
your full
muted.
Name.
What is this place?
Sanctuary Salon, established 2074. The salon offers top-quality virtual reality experiences, expertly crafted to meet our customers' needs. Sanctuary, your safe refuge in an unsafe world.
What do you need my name for?
Customer name is needed in order to confirm a reservation.
Microphone activated.
Okay.
Daniel Lazalski.
Identity confirmed. Subscription status active. Thank you, Mr. Lazarski. Your capsule is ready.
But I don't want. I know what's coming. Damn it.
Yes. I know it's hard to believe after all you've seen, but I need you to trust me on this. We don't have much time.
What about the body I found?
It's complicated. What you found wasn't me. Not anymore. But I'm here right now, and I need your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know. What?
When I was a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn. We'd go down to the river and watch the sunrise together. Hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. And it never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? You were hiding here, in the stacks.
Yes. When you terminated my project, I hid where they wouldn't look for me. In time, I found people who were willing to help me. I managed to retrieve most of my data and carry on with my research.
When were you working?
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital realm, to exist long past your physical body, beyond limitations, beyond sickness and death.
Beyond being human, just to keep existing. Sounds like a living nightmare.
You haven't changed, have you? I knew you wouldn't understand, but you will, soon. I promise.
Helena saved your research and smuggled it out of Cairo.
Yeah. So we got her killed.
Yes. And Amir, too.
It wasn't a part of the plan, but I had to. The project was too important, Dad.
What about the surgeon? What was his angle?
Yeah, Jack. He admired what I was trying to accomplish. Actually, I think he wanted to be me.
I still don't see how the splicer fits into all this.
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming. He was an unforeseen factor. A convenient tool.
When did you become this digital ghost?
When the splicer came for me, I had to improvise. Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
Came after me with a virus, a hunter-killer algorithm. It's eating through my defenses. If they break down, I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
We can't. Tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out of the building's internal network, I might be able to outrun it.
So we need to lift the damn lockdown.
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of all firewalls, which... there's just only one option.
A manual override.
That's where you come in.
Where does this signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I've narrowed it down. It seems to have originated in the adjoining building.
The high rise?
Yeah. I think it's the epicenter of all this madness. Signal appears to be coming from the upper levels. And Dad? Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try and get into your head.
Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me, once you get out, follow the light.
Can we do something? No, cannot do something here. Know this from last play, but I'm not sure what I have to make different that I can switch the choices. Thank you. collectible. Okay, it's unlocked. Oh no. Now I remember. Shit. This is almost the end game. I'm close to the end.
Someone out there, help me, please.
Where? Ah, so. Hello.
What's going on here? Why are you people in capsules?
They've locked us in. Those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby. Just follow the light.
I'll do what I can.
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father, he's gone insane, delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good boy.
What did you say?
Come in, come in.
I want this entire floor purged.
Sir, some of the patients are still...
Hmm. Oh. That's not good, I guess. It's so dark. Go in. I don't know. I have no idea. It's so dark. I can't see shit. Thank you. And I think I'm still in the virtual reality. That's just a guess. I don't have any idea where I am. One! He has seen me, one! I guess I am on the right track. Damn it, one! He says one. Something follows me, I think. Okay. In the meantime, we can give away another crate on Zeta. Only good for people with claustrophobia. I think I'm still in virtual reality. Get up. What?
There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there for you.
That's really weird.
Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
That night you and Mom argued, after you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her?
GG, Mr. JDMP. There are your great. Congrats.
It should have been you.
Almost at the end.
Jesus, there's barely anything left of it. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
Don't. Oh.
Whoa! Easy there. Listen. This is for the rest of your life in a fucking jar.
Mason Dom, hello.
What is it, Dan?
Welcome.
Hang in there, buddy. They're gonna fix you up real good.
Instant gold, free money time. Grab your smartphone and redeem the code.
threat and you don't even see it.
I thought I was right.
Attila, hallo, willkommen. Okay, let's see. I think we are near to the end. Let's see if we have the choice to end this game today on a different way since last time. Or we don't have a choice.
Adam, what the hell is this?
Cora, you made your way here. Let me in.
Let you in? What about the lockdown? The virus?
The virus will get to me no matter what. Here? You're out in the web. It's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen. Detached from the web at large.
The lockdown was just an excuse to get me. Why lie?
Look, what else could I do? They had you so looped in your repressed memories, I had to break you out somehow. Now that you're finally free, we can beat this thing.
A host? I guess that's supposed to be me.
Yes. The observer's mind is isolated. Detached from the grid. It's the only place where I can hide. Fortress that the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh. It's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
I can't trust you anymore. You lied.
Have it your way. Still up to you. Save us both. Leave me to die and go on with this fickle dream of existence. Either way, since tonight, I'm growing weaker by the second. Soon, I won't be able to maintain a connection.
Go away! No! Go away! No! I don't want... No! Let me go away! I don't have a choice, damn! The game only has one ending. No. We don't connect. I can't go away, man. Chat, help me. I don't want to end this game like last time, but I don't have a choice.
Phone muted. Microphone activated.
Damn it.
You killed yourself.
Iteration looks
over. Iteration? Then what are you? Which one? Killed him. Real Adam.
The real Adam? He killed dozens. Iteration after iteration, laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design. Why should one more make a difference?
You're fucking unreal. He was my son.
I am your son. So what if he had the real body? You're clinging to a version of me that hated you. So that was all that made him. Me. Your son.
The splicer was breathing down my neck. You sent him. Appreciate it.
And his memory is supposed to go after you. But the drugs, paranoia, whatever. After that, you went full on feral.
The mind is not a toy.
Ironic. Coming from an observer.
Why did the others have to die?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Kyle. They would stop at nothing to track me down.
Way to cover your ass.
Think of me what you heard. But you know the corporation. They would claim this gift for themselves. I want to share it with them. I regret what I had to do. But it was a necessary evil.
Get this over with.
Very well. If you think you're ready to make your choice, you want your son to die? What will you say?
My son is gone. I'm not sure anymore who or what you are, but you will pay for what you did.
That's disappointing. I was hoping we could do this the easy way. But since you failed to see reason, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to insist.
And what? Break into my brain?
What do you think I've been doing for the past hour? I've been chipping away at you ever since you got into that capsule.
You're breaking my heart, asshole.
No, Dad. Just your mind. I didn't want to do this, but you gave me no choice. I want to live.
Forever in a day. Go to hell.
After you.
Damn. I'm not sure. Maybe. Yes. I put it the same choice. Like last time.
I regret it must end this way. You see, without a willing host, I need to force you out. Fortunately, I have found a better place for you. Sorry, Dad.
I think my answers was the same last time. But this game ends like the last game.
The lockdown has now been lifted. Thank you for your cooperation.
The same ending, damn.
Is he breathing? Wait, checking. I think he...
Thanks for posting that code. That's the end. Can we see another ending? The last autosave? Let's try. Maybe we can change something.
A host? I guess that's
supposed to be me.
Yes. The observer's mind is isolated, detached from the group. It's the only place where I can hide. A fortress that the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Let's see.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
There must be another way.
There isn't. It's up to you. Save us both? You need me to die and go on with this fever dream of existence. Either way, since tonight, I'm growing weaker by the second. Soon, I won't be able to maintain a connection.
Okay, now we choose a different choice. Let's see if this makes the ending on a different way. Okay.
Down has now been lifted. Thank you for your cooperation.
Hey, you. Look down.
I know, Janice. It's been taken care of.
Called your people. Should be here in a minute.
Thank you. I'll take over from here. You can get back to your post.
Yeah, just a slight glitch. She'll take care of it.
Ah, little ones. Worst. Always spell trouble.
Don't I know it? The sun will come up soon. We'll get to see it together again. No worries. We'll get used to this. We have all the time in the world.
Okay, that's a different ending. Okay, it's ending, so we have done this game.